I'ma keep on winning, you should place your bets on me. I could open up a bakery, baguettes on me.
What's up YouTube, it's your boy AB, back at it again. Yeah, I'ma be real with you guys, man. I am pissed off and, you know, saying happy at the same time. I don't know if that makes any sense, but that's what's really happening right now. So I'll start off with the good, and there's also a bad, so I'm gonna start off with the good. So the good part is I'm going back to school to do policing, so I can pursue a different career choice, you know. But I also wanted to just give a big thank you to my manager for honestly treating me like a family, because this job was the best job I've ever had. And all my co-workers and all my, you know, saying everybody that I worked with were just amazing people. I got to meet some amazing people. To this day, we still, you know, like until now, we're still friends. We even talk outside of work and all that, you know what I mean? So I wouldn't be able to meet those people if I didn't get the opportunity to work at this company that I work for. This job, the job that I'm working at like right now, because this space today is basically the last day. That job, bro, like, they took me to my first baseball game and they took me to my first hockey game. And one guy that I met at work took me to my first basketball game. And these people showed me nothing but love, you know what I'm saying? They treat me like a family, you know what I mean? And always, man, like, always looked out for me. Like, you know, even the manager even gave me my Fridays off to spend some time with my family, you know what I'm saying? I honestly, all I can say is I had the best manager and I had the best co-workers, you know? We had our ups and downs. At the end of the day, it's part of how families are, you know what I mean? But honestly, I had nothing but, you know what I'm saying, great time out there. So I just want to say thank you guys for all the opportunity and all the good times that we had together, you know? And I just want to give a big shout out to my boy, Sean, man. So basically, this guy, Sean, every time that, like, you know what I'm saying, he's feeling some kind of way or he's stressed or whatever, he would always say, "Oh God," he knows what I'm talking about. He says that all the time. So what I did was, I like the word, so I end up stealing it. So I end up saying it more than he says it. So I was saying, "Oh God," all the time. So everybody at work end up knowing me for saying, "Oh God," but he knows that he started the word, you know what I'm saying? So I thought that after 2.5 years later, people thinking that I created the word, I thought I would just give him a credit and just say, you know what, that's not my word, it's my boy, it's my boy Sean's word, okay? Honestly, guys, man, you guys are the best. Now we're gonna talk about the bad part. The bad part is YouTube's on some bullshit, okay? So I got like, so you know that you guys know the video called, you know, the one that I did for American Got Talent? Yeah, that video. So when I first, let me start the story from the beginning. So when I first posted that video, YouTube gave me a basically, they called it copyright. So the video was blocked. So they asked me if I wanted to submit something called dispute. So I said, okay, you know, so I submitted and I told them that I was only using the video for fair use and for entertainment purposes, because one of my subscribers recommended that video. So I, you know what I'm saying, and I truly liked the video. I thought I had a deeper meaning to it. So long story short, so basically when I submitted the dispute, they said that the video was gonna be blocked until they figure out what the hell is going on. So it was blocked, and then three days later, the guy who actually recommended the video messages me saying like, "Yo, thank you for actually doing a reaction video on this video. I truly appreciate that." And then, you know, I didn't even know that they actually allowed for me to use the video. So everything was blessed, everything was good. That video hit over 2,000, so, you know, viewers, and I gained like over 30 subscribers from it, you know what I mean? And I honestly felt like, yo, you know, you guys deserve to know the truth. And also a lot of my viewers asked me like, "Yo, why did you delete the video?" So the truth is, I didn't delete the video. YouTube basically blocked it. The messed up part is, like, I don't understand why YouTube would allow me to use the video, you know what I'm saying? Just within 3 days, they said that within 3 days, the video was good to go. You know what I'm saying? I could basically post it and you know, my viewers could watch it. And then 30 days later, I guess, you know, they hit me up yesterday saying that, "Oh, American Got Talent feels some kind of way about the video. Basically, they want to call a copyright, so we'll have the video blocked." And then they told me if I would like to appeal, you know what I'm saying, what they think they call court or whatever the hell, you know what I'm saying, which is not actual court, it's just basically you appeal and you say that, "Look, this is why I did the video." Basically, you explain why you're using the video to begin with and whatnot, and then if you're lucky, then you know, and you win the appeal, then you could keep the video. And I noticed that a lot of you guys enjoyed the video. That's why it hit, like, you know, over 2,000, you know what I'm saying, views. And so I thought that, you know what I'm saying, that since a lot of you guys watched the video, you guys truly cared for the video. So I was like, you know what, I'll do the appeal. But you know, there's a little twist to it. The twist is, if I lose, I get a strike. So I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna get a strike for the team. You know, so I'm gonna take one for the team. It is what it is. So basically, that's why the video is blocked right now. That's one of the reasons why I can't have the video. You know, so I just wanted you guys to know that I didn't delete the video. And please, if you guys have any options to avoid that, please let me know. Like, either, you know, say, message me in the comment below, or like, let me know in my social media. Well, you know what I'm saying? Because I really do like making reaction videos for you guys. You guys also enjoy it. But the thing is, like, I've been getting, like, copyright, you know, left and right. But the thing is, like, also, I look at the video, and I look at, before I even actually did the reaction video on that same video, what I did was I watched other YouTubers. And then those YouTubers, I seen what they put in the, like, I looked at what they put in the description and see why they were able to use it, you know what I mean? So I look at it, they basically had the exact same shit that I had on the video. But what I didn't understand is mine is getting blocked, but theirs is still up there. But I'm not gonna call any YouTubers and say, oh, this guy and this guy, you know what I mean? That's not what I'm about. I don't care for that. So I just wanted my audience to know that, like, it's not me who deleted the video, it's YouTube that basically has the video blocked. So it's possibly gonna get deleted if American Got Talent doesn't agree to it, you know what I mean, and say, oh, it's our shit, we're gonna keep it. So I thought that you guys deserve to know the truth behind it and whatnot, so that's why I made this video dedicated to that, you know. So again, if you guys know any ways I could get a, you know what I'm saying, I wouldn't say get away with it, if there's a ways that I can, you know what I'm saying, like, if you guys can find a way that I could use, like, you know what I'm saying, react to, like, videos that you guys send me without getting copyright. And also, this is an experience, you know, so a learning experience for me. And that's the reason why I also made this video, so that the new YouTubers got to see this and maybe, like, you know what I'm saying, they can avoid it or they don't end up in situations like this. So that's one of the main reasons why I made this video. So honestly, I was gonna do a Q&A today, but since this whole YouTube bullshit, you know what I'm saying, cheese me and whatnot, I thought I would just make a video dedicated to explaining it and also give, you know what I'm saying, some shout out to my co-workers. Those people are some amazing people. So as always, thank you guys for always watching. I truly appreciate you guys. You guys are nothing but, you know what I'm saying, the best, honestly. Like, you guys been showing me so much support and so much love, and every day I've been getting subscribers because of you guys. So big respect and thank you guys, you know, I can never thank you guys enough, to be honest, you know. So I'll probably do Q&A on the upcoming video, so stay tuned for that and stick around for more contents. Alright, so I'm gonna see you guys and in the next video. I hope you guys have a good day. Peace.
Independent, I got people that depend on me. Knew you was a fake, you can't pretend on me. What I used to spend on you, I spend on